Okay, all you daredevils out there, a Carnegie resident is proposing a zip line from the Duquesne Incline to the Carnegie Science Center at 50 miles an hour. And this would be your view from 400 feet up.
You would never.
You're right, I would never. But some people might. It's called the Zip Pit, and it would cost you 30 bucks to ride.
I love you anyway. Here's the big question. Would you do it?
Yes, I would. I would. I've always wanted to. I've never ziplined. I think that would be fantastic. I'd really like to try it.
Magnificent. When you see Pittsburgh, no matter where you go, it's Pittsburgh. And to me, just to see Pittsburgh is worth $30.
Holy cow, right? The project won a $1,000 grant, which will be used for a feasibility study. Zip Pit still needs approvals and permits before it takes off.